kind?
Australian Shepherds.
Wow. This
one
here.
The agility dogs.
What do they call them? Agility?
Yeah, he's an Australian Shepherd.
So they're used to herding
and stuff. That's what they do with frisbee dogs.
That's all I ever wanted. Frisbee dog. I'm gonna throw something that looks really cool in front of the.
I just drove over here. Come on, bud.
All right.
Take care, man.
Take it easy. Is he giving a ride here with a spider?
This is great. I tell you.
My name is Amy, and this is Halo, and we're from Coilhole Animal Hospital. And Halo came into the clinic at 9 months old with a broken leg in multiple places and a fractured hip. And we elected to save her life and amputated her leg.
So she's a real pirate with a real peg leg, huh?
And she actually died on the operating table, so we had to name her a good, strong name. We named her Halo. She's got a big halo.
That's great. Well, I thought I was going to play that video game there, but all right, Quail Hollow. That's right next to Heritage Ford.
Right next to Heritage Ford on State Road 54, across from Sacra.
And that's a peace officer there, huh?
That's right.
All right. Very good. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Where are we at? Sweetheart, look at that. It's amazing. How quiet is it here? Look at these guys. They're gorgeous.
I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, you make a bunch of clean dunk-a-dunks if I've ever seen any. I'm talking about you good-looking ones. You ugly ones sitting there, you can just think I'm talking about you, too.
I'm tied for second place before at the Dogtoberfest here at the shops at Wiregrass. Is this the first time we've ever had this big of a tie? I think it is. We have a 14-way second-place tie. It's unbelievable. The prize is a pair of tickets to Busch Gardens Hollow Scream, $75 value, also a doggy gold medal, and free gelato from 365 Cafe Italiano. And we have Mikey the Mexican. Where's Brownie the princess?